A new Indigenous-led fund will assist First Nations in British Columbia to enter the regulated and lucrative pot industry. The BC Indigenous Cannabis Business Fund was created by First Nations, along with the federal and provincial governments, to help increase Indigenous representation. The feds and BC government are contributing $7.5 million to the fund over a three-year period. It can help with costs such as licensing, permits, and creating a business.